24 hours after quitting smoking, the body no longer contains nicotine. After 1 week, the sense of taste and smell improve. After 3 to 9 months, blood circulation recovers as well as lung function. After 1 year, the risk of heart disease is halved. After 5 years, the risk of cancer of the mouth, throat, esophagus, and bladder is reduced by half. After 10 years, the risk of death from lung cancer is half. After 15 years, the risk of coronary heart disease is at the level of a non-smoker.